Hi, I'm Andre.
And I'm Lauren.
And we are here in Mahahual representing GVI on Earth Day.
Earth Day at the moment, we're doing a whole range of activities, trying to teach the kids about environmental issues, about coral reefs, about scuba diving at a basic level, and just basically increase their awareness of what we do.
Yeah, and right now there's quite a bit of insanity behind it, so it looks like they're having a lot of fun. Some of the games include a bullseye challenge. You throw some garbage by cleaning up the beach, tossing it into little pockets, and you win a lolly prize. There is also the shark and turtle game, which Lauren is running.
Which is awesome fun, where we have a shark coming to attack the poor tortugas. But luckily, the tortugas are always winning. We have a musical band going on made out of all recycled equipment, which is also proving to be a great success.
Impromptu soccer match, which doesn't really have much to do with it, but kids are having a blast. But in all, we're trying to teach them recycling is important, conservation, and overall having fun.
Uno, dos, tres.
Gracias.